Hello, Spartans. I'm Seth Britton.
And I'm Eli Reasons.
And welcome to Channel 101 News.
The first robotics team, Q Branch, competed at the Gull Lake District event.
Through agile driving, thoughtful strategy, and a great cheering section behind them, they finished in the top six of 40 teams as finalists of the competition. You will see them today wearing their signature tuxedo t-shirts and finalist medals. They will compete again in 2 weeks at GVSU.
Seniors, every Monday through Thursday during the month of March, at least one counselor will be available for drop-in support on the FAFSA and or Battle Creek Community Foundation application after school from 2:50 to 3:30 in the counseling office. These are both requirements for the Legacy Scholarship. They are both due before April 1st.
Please bring your non-perishable food items, used toys, and other materials to help your Lakeview Youth Empowerment class as well. On Thursday, Youth Empowerment students will collect the donations and give them to a local daycare in need. Donation box will be located in the office.
Blood Drive, March 14th at LHS. If you're interested in saving lives, sign up during lunch in the main office with Ms. Miller.
National Honor Society, current members, next meeting is Tuesday, March 11th at 7:10 a.m. in the Forum. Youth Empowerment will also be coming around during fourth block every Friday to collect any spare change for the Pennies for a Purpose project.
Wrestlers, our banquet is this Wednesday at 6:30. Don't forget to bring your sign items.
Girls tennis practice starts today. Make sure your physical is turned into the office. Players that are in group class at Mingus, please hit in class today, and rest of the players meet in the middle school gym at 3:30.
The Lakeview Boys Swimmers and Divers captured a fourth-place trophy at the Michigan State Championships this weekend. The 200 medley relay of Scott Carstens, Braden Shanks, Adam Waltman, and AJ Krug started off in the meet in good standings, finishing all-state recognition.
Leading the charge were captains AJ Crudy, John Van, and Jake Budd. John Van captured his second state championship in the 100 butterfly with a personal best time, and Scott Carstens and AJ Crudy both placed in the 100 freestyle, also with personal best time. John Van swam to a runner-up finish in the 200 freestyle, and Adam Waltman scored in the 200 individual medley, both smashing their personal best times. Jake Budd earned All-State honors in diving, while first-year diver Austin Niemeyer placed 15th.
The 200 free relay placed third with a team of AJ Crudy, John Van, Braden Shanks, and Sam Myers. Scott Carstens earned All-State honors in the 100 backstroke, and teammate Tabor Smith also placed in the same event. 400 freestyle relay team of AJ Crudy, Scott Carstens, Braden Shanks, and John Van posted the second best time in Lakeview history, earning a second place finish. To cap off the weekend, John Van was named Swimmer of the Year, and the great coach Lott was named Coach of the Year. Great job, Spartans.
Here's today's Man Candy Monday. Don't forget to tweet your Man Candy Money and Women Crush Wednesday at Channel 101 News.
Channel 101 News, I'm Eli.
And I'm Seth. Thanks for watching and stay classy, Lakeview.